Well, the city of Mobile trying to pick up the pace as far as collecting debris left over from Hurricane Sally. And the city is setting up two new drop-off locations. Crews at James Seals Community Center on Texas Street and Langan Municipal Park on Ziegler Boulevard hard at work today collecting bag debris. Both locations will be back open on Friday. You can stop by then from 8 in the morning until 4 in the afternoon.